Hi you guys, we're back out today. This is absolutely awesome. I've got to film this. Jack has just had his first throw in. Go on then.
I'm pulling the ice.
He's literally pulling a big sheet of ice that is all underneath. Yeah, I'll take you down here and show you. This is the actual end under here. And Jack is literally pulling it, or was pulling it, on his magnet. No, you ain't gonna do it now, you're just gonna break through the ice. There you go. One big sheet of ice stretching all the way under.
Hi guys!
Look, he's back!
Only for the day.
Only for the day. And why are you in the area again?
Because it's my birthday tomorrow.
And how old will you be?
23.
I'm surprised she can remember because she can't count. And if that one's here.
Morning, guys.
Oh my God, look at that.
I'm returning very slowly.
We're still using one of the biggest magnets, but he's returning very slowly.
Yes.
Oh, Jack's first find.
I just got this at the water and it does have a bit of...
Put some chocolate on that for Christmas.
Huh?
It's a chocolate log. Right guys, we'll catch you back in a bit. I'm on the opposite side to everyone else because Neil keeps farting and it stinks. This is absolutely funny. We're literally throwing the magnets in. And it's hitting the water, and then all of a sudden the ice is acting and it's just falling through. There we go guys, first find of the day. It's another one of those, ooh, I'll have another drink honestly. Another one of those bolts with the big nut. Woo! There you go guys, bit of perseverance. Nice little lump hammer. Woo, cracking, there is stuff in here. Neil! Now I can be baby Thor. I once bent over in front of Andy, now I'm a little Thor. Oh, knackered. Just tilt the camera down. There he is. Another piece of canal siding. Oh, geez. That was a good workout. That's better. A few nails. Yay! I got a fender! Ha ha! Bit of solid bar.
Just got a ding ding.
That moment you're by the canal side and you're hungry and then you think, I'll go to KFC. Don't worry, I've got my own bucket. Right then guys, we'll have a bit of a walk round and We'll start with Neil. He said he wanted to ease his way in, and what better way than to get around about 36 cartridges. We'll take a photo later, we'll stick them out on the line. Then we got our four core finds, which there aren't that many because we started to get a lot of heavy stuff. We have this, looks like an old socket type windy, could be a car starter, couple of fenders, forgot what they were then, tin, a knife and my baby Thor. Get that one cleaned up, that wouldn't be nice. And then we've got some scrap bits and scrap bits. Neil's had a few bits down there. There's an earring, bracelet, little lure and a windlass. And there he is, climbing back through. He's just picked up a windlass from down there. And there's the bucket and the brushes ready to go and have a clean up. And this is the frame that we've got, that we've got to now cut. And there's some of the gear ready, packed up to go. But yeah, there we go, another bucket of scrap bits and whatever. But we have two of these again. We had two last week, which me, Sonic and Ray got one, and Sonic and Ray got the other. But yeah, we've had another two out today. Then we've had another bit of a rail, some kind of metal part. Nice big canal siding, bit of a pipe, and then we go and get a bucket. Have no idea what it's off, but it is absolutely massively heavy. And another little bit of siding. And there's the other plate there. We'll go and do the tidy up and clean up. We've had a bit of a day today. Neil and Shannon have come over in my car, and I've brought Jack over in Andy's car because we needed the trailer. We brought Jack out. Andy's not been very well this week. Yeah, unfortunately, he wasn't very well at the start of the week. He did go to work on Tuesday and got sent home again. And then Wednesday, he got diagnosed with norovirus. So he's not been very well. He's had the week off, which is unusual for Andy. He pretty much works. He spends all of his week away from home. He's a lorry driver, and he only gets to come home at weekends, so for him to have a week off, it's very rare and very unusual. So if everybody would like to send a message of get well, hopefully he'll be all right and he'll be back out next week. But yeah, I've had the luxury of having to drive his car, which is very good. It's an automatic, so I can drive it. Yeah, I've bought his car and the trailer and Jack. That's it. Neil's starting to make some noise, so we'll do the clean up and we'll get back to you in a bit. Right guys, let's take you on the walk around. We've had not a bad day. We've had loads of heavy stuff, as you've seen from some of the pictures. But yeah, it's There you go, that's better. It's been a bit, one of them, we haven't really filmed much. It's been a bit difficult without Andy here, so I've had to rely on Neil to help me get some of the heavy stuff out. But, you know, I didn't want to push him too hard because he doesn't want to, he just wants to get light stuff and just ease himself back into it. So, yeah, I mean, we've had quite a good day. Just put him on top of the lock again, which we seem to do quite a bit. Just to show you that now we've got the canal siding gone and everything that we've had from around here. So we'll go back this way. As you see, we've had a wash down and sweep where everyone's been. It's all clean from where we've been. As usual, we don't like to leave things behind. All down the lock. I've had a great conversation today with a guy from the Canal and River Trust who also happens to be a magnet fisherman. There we go. Everything all clean and tidy, as you'd expect. Everywhere is done. Yeah, he enjoyed seeing the bits that we got out. Yeah, he has told us that not much they will reuse. So most of what we're getting, just take. But yeah, it was interesting. He's had a very nice find. He's got a brass windlass. So that's a cool find. But imagine that's an old windlass. As you can see, everywhere's all clean and tidy. Where we had the stuff up against the bush, everywhere down here, nothing's been left behind. That's why I do the walk around with the camera, so if there is anything I can have a word. Yeah, everything's gone. That's where Neil had all of his buckets and stuff. And the only thing that's left is my bucket and mine and Jack's cool find. So yeah.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi.
Hello.
Yeah, Mr. Grumpy. Right. There we go, guys. It's all the stuff, and it is just about to go in the trailer with all the heavies. Should get a bit of weight out of that. So yeah, not a bad day. There you go, guys, we're that awesome. They're starting to name lampposts after us. Look at that. Had a good day today, haven't we?
Very good.
What you had?
Had a few cartridges.
Yeah, not even for a printer.
No.
These are the cartridges that Tails got. So thank you, Mr. Harding. Another 36 shotgun cartridges. So that's what, 60 in total in 2 weeks? Great stuff. We've had some real good heavy finds. Yeah, we can't wait till next week when Andy comes back. We've missed him today. Yeah. The banter's not been the same, except for Jack.
Yeah.
Poor lad. And now the worst thing is I've actually got to take Jack back home.
Oh.
Right, we'll catch you next week. See you later.
See you, guys.